A Baldwin County man accused in a case connected to child porn out of jail tonight. Investigators claiming Charles McMahon used the internet to watch, download, and then possess sexually explicit pictures and videos of kids under the age of 17. McMahon charged with 5 counts of possession of obscene matter.